taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you the feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor behind the facade of your odd little next-door neighbor. My eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful feet. But I've now got a tail that is something to see.
Or two.